Good morning. Today we are discussing about properties of triangle. We can move to the videos.
Hello viewers, good morning. Myself Amal and my friend Naji. Today's topic is very interesting topic. The topic is familiar to you, properties of triangle.
A triangle is formed by three sides and three angles. For example, in a triangle ABC, AB is an side, AC is an side, and BC is an side. So there are three angles. They are angle A, angle B, and angle C. And the sum of these three angles are 180.
So the triangles are also based on their angles. They are equilateral, acute angle, obtuse angle, and right angle.
So what is equilateral angle triangle? So in a triangle, these three angles are equal in measure. So for example, in a triangle A, B, and C, A is equal to 60, B is equal to 60, and C is equal to 60. So their total sum is 180 degree. So actually, what is acute angle triangle? So in this triangle, we have three angles. So any one angle should be less than 90 degree angle. So this is called as acute angle triangle. For example, in a triangle ABC, A is equal to 65, B is equal to 75, and C is equal to 40. As you know that 40 is less than 90 degree, so it's an acute angle.
Again, the triangles are also based on sides. They are isosceles triangle, scalene triangle, and equilateral triangle.
So actually, what is isosceles triangle? Isosceles triangle is having two equal sides. For example, in triangle ABC, AB equal to 6 cm, AC equal to 6 cm, and BC is equal to 3 cm. So actually, you can see that both AB and AC have equal measure. So this is called isosceles triangle. So actually, what is scalene triangle? So scalene triangle is a triangle having all different sides. For example, in triangle ABC, AB is equal to 13 cm, AC is equal to 12 cm, and BC is equal to 11 cm. As you have noticed that all three sides have different measures, so it's called scalene triangle.
So, what is an equilateral triangle? An equilateral triangle is a triangle where all the three sides are equal. For example, triangle ABC, AB is having a similar side of AC, like 12 and 12. And the down part BC is also having a same part, like 12. In this, you can see that all the sides are equal, 12 cm. So, this is called an equilateral triangle.
So Amal, I think so you enjoyed this video.
Of course, it's a very good video. So viewers, I think even you like this video. And do not forget to subscribe and like to this video.
Thank you very much.
Bye.